Step 5, clear the contents of cell E3. So we find column E, come down to 3, and we have this extra for 2021 that we don't need quite yet. And so we can clear it out just by hitting delete. And now it's gone. Step 6.